Breaking news. This was a brutal day on Wall Street. The Dow dropping more than 1,000 points today.
It's the biggest drop in 2 months, and it comes after the Federal Reserve said interest rates are going to stay high for now.